Hit the defense on its heels, and you hear the ovation in the background, and that is because Andre Roberson is going to check into the game for the first time, and he's going to check in to any kind of competitive game for the first time since January 27th of 2018. All of his teammates on their feet, giving him a big round of applause. And Mike, what a moment for Andre Roberson getting into live game action and the long road to recovery that he has been on.
Well, Oklahoma City, thanks to a three. Roberson again. Wow. Andre Roberson, who before Friday had not played a game since January of 2018.
Green taking it to the basket again, has it sent back.
But definitely the worst shot of the game so far. That's a good block. Is that Roberson right there? Yes, it was.
Always big at any position he plays.
Andre Roberson back in. How about that? The nice drive from the wing as he blew right by Collins getting up to the rim.
Who are those conversations between?
You want names?
Back into Philadelphia for about 4 miles.
There's that last exchange again. Sixers defense broken down. A little quick hitting pass. Diallo with the finish.
Every possession defensively, can you move your feet? Do you have versatility? Offensively, what do you provide for your guys? A lot of stuff.
67 viewers worth a lot of money, too. Tend to forget about him a little bit, Scal. He's a solid player.
Yeah, I don't. I think in the playoffs, there's going to be opportunities where you need his defense.
Part of the game, it catches in that one spot in between the ribs, just takes the air out of you. Roberson goes in transition, and Roberson able to 1-2 get the layup in. So the Thunder.
That will take Hassan being slightly above his average for blocks per game.
Dort outside to Roberson. Roberson able to can a three.